This tutorial river will show you how to configure Webmail on Gmail. Sometimes it's tough to read Webmails from cPanel. Maybe you don't have a PC all time, or maybe you don't have the cPanel password. The easiest solution for this problem is configuring the Webmail to Gmail. Once done this process, you will be able to read your Webmails from your Gmail app. So first of all, open your Gmail and click on User Settings. See All Settings. Select Accounts and Import. Click on Add Another Email Address. Now enter here your name and enter here your Webmail email address. And click on Next Step. Click on Port and select 465. Now give here your Webmail SMTP server and enter here your Webmail username and password. You will get these credentials on your cPanel. Now click on Add Account. In this field, you have to verify your Webmail. An email with a confirmation code was sent to the Webmail. All you have to do is just collect the confirmation code from your cPanel Webmail and enter the code here and click on Verify. And then you will see the Webmail has been successfully added. And then you can make the Webmail default by clicking on Make Default option. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.